Hi guys, it's the Green Green Dragon, and if you're wondering how to beat Magma Road Marathon in Captain Toad, I don't know why I chose this level, I just want to. Yeah, if you were wondering how to do it, I'll show you. So, get your controller, right? So here, you just run, easy, and then you keep a straight path. Oh my gosh, my dog's in my room. But yeah, you keep a straight path like this, and then imagine it's a D-pad and not like a joystick. So you just run straight like that. And then you don't touch the controller at all. And so you use the camera. And then if you start to go on the edge, then you can start moving. Just imagine it's a D-pad and not a controller. And now I'm not gonna like show how to get the things, whatever they're called, diamonds. So as you can see, I just died. But that is basically, oh hi. Yeah, that is basically just how you do it. It's that easy. So yeah. I'm just gonna see how many tries it takes me to beat this level. Probably gonna beat it this time. But yeah, it's actually really easy. So yeah, you just gotta imagine it's a D-pad. Yeah, that part is pretty hard. But yeah. So yeah. I've been practicing and then I think I just lost it. So yeah, it's basically just reading the word. I'm just keep running, running. Just keep running and then don't go too early. Probably run out of lives by okay. Yeah, I know I'm doing really bad, but I just beat the level like a few minutes ago and I was doing it and I was like, I'll make a video. So that way. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep this video on until I beat the level. But guys, I'm actually serious. I probably make it look hard because I keep dying, but I'm not that good at the game. So, yeah, but seriously guys, it's not that hard. Yep, I think I can do it this time. Yep, like that. Just keep going straight forward. And then there you go. That's how you guys beat it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe. Bye!